this power, it falls silent. Our faith does not affect the value of it or the efficacy of the cross in the eye of God, but it does in the eye of man. I tell you what, I think we lose the joy of our experience sometimes. We forget what God has done for us. And the reason why I say that, we're so slow to share it with others. There's a reason why that old song written so many years ago is still so powerful. And if you hear the testimony behind it, you know that there was a life transformed by that old song, Amazing Grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Hallelujah.
I once was lost, but now I'm found. I once was blind, but now I see. I want to tell you this morning. If you're here and you haven't come to the cross, I don't know everybody's life in here, but if you haven't come to the cross, I want to tell you there's life transformation takes place there.
Amen.
There's freedom, and there's knowing the love of God for the first time and experiencing His presence.
Amen. Great God.
There's an experience you can't trade for anything. There's nothing in the world that's more precious than the way